again. Let me stop this. All done. Just walked from my car to my car. Peace be with us. Amen. If I did your background, I wouldn't know who you were. I don't know the background of everybody. I don't have time to do everybody's background. Praise God. I better watch what you said. What? What is that? Where are you from? Do some more, huh? No?
Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we climb.
Stupid ass in a long time. you know my heart the same. Whenever I fall away, whenever I start to break. So here I am, lifting up my heart. Broken souls with smiling faces, fighting for surrender, for now and the after, yeah. Just look around and you see the people, scared to say how they really feel. Oh, we all need a little honesty, yeah. You are superheroes, photoshopped, all sides heroes, a light not expected, but not quite perfected, yeah. Look up, see the sun is shining, there's hope on a new horizon,
go dim on K-Love. We gather three times a day to pray. K-Love.com, keyword prayer.
There is a truth older than the ages. There is a promise of things yet to come. There is one born for our salvation. Jesus. There is a light that overwhelms the darkness. There is a kingdom that forever reigns. There is freedom from the chains that bind us. Jesus, Jesus. Who holds all the waters? Who speaks to the sea? There is a name I call in times of trouble. There is a song that comforts in the night.
Typical. Same area. They jumped my friend Michelle. Now they're going to try to jump me. No, nothing new. They jumped her. They want to jump me too. What? You going to make a good pattern of jumping me and my deafer friends, aren't you? That's nice. Nice. That's nice about it. How many more deafer friends did you jump? It's going to be found out.
Thank you. little dirty dancing, a blue collar romance, and I can get cleaned up if you ask me. But I can only get so fancy. Got a little dirt on my boots, but I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my wheels, but they gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna hit the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but we're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight.
Who wants to say what? You fucking lying bitch. Yes, it's Hardy. Yeah, I bet you did. I'm going to put charges against you. Yeah, you better make sure I get my fucking paperwork in then, too. Don't give it to some lying piece of shit. You better make sure I get that paperwork because you've been stalking me since 2000 and what? At least 2008. So, because I open up my mouth now. I don't care how many NA people you get after me, or how many NA people you get stalking me, but you will fall down, all of you. I saw some stupid drug addict fucking walk in the goddamn classroom, act stupid. Next time you pay a person to walk in my fucking class and act like a friggin' drug addict, to pretend you're in a friggin' NA meeting, you better make sure you get the right person. And somebody who won't fuck it up. I'm home. Peace be with me and my children. Peace be with me and my children. Truth be told. Now, I'm going to bring my stuff in. And I'm going to sit on my bed, watch a movie, and finish my homework assignment. At the same time, download this stuff. So, And then feed my kids dinner. What am I doing? Watch. You will see how my meanwhile, I had the kid who was at the car accident. He gave me his number. It was a Reese. I saw everything. So now, I don't know if you paid these assholes to say that I was drinking or something. But let me tell you something. When I had that car accident January 23rd of 2017 in Glassboro, because some assholes decided they were going to shut the NAACP on me, okay? So I'm parked at the red light, and the car comes out, the whole nine yards. Anyway, the kid who supposedly witnessed it, a Puerto Rican kid and a black kid, was in a car. If I do believe, it might have been a silver car or a black car. But I got his name, and his name was Reese, okay? So did you pay him off? Because let me tell you, I was dropping my son Billy off at work at Pizza Hut there in Glassboro by the college. And I was heading down 322 to jump on 55 to go to my domestic and international terrorism class. My first class of the week of this semester. Last January. So who wants to lie about my car accident and how much money you guys all fucking make on my car accident in Glassboro? What's next? Okay? So, it's only a matter of time before you guys, you have to tell the truth. You have to. So, all you guys on that road, I hope weren't doing anything wrong. Hopefully you were there for me and not against me. Because if you were there to have me on the road, you done just been found out. Set you up on my bed. It's bedtime. I'm going to sit on the bed, I'm going to turn my TV on, I'm going to watch a show, take notes on the show, even though I probably watched 99% of them already. I don't know which one I want to watch now. Eat my lunch, with that. I don't have cable, so I watch Netflix off the Xbox. That's how they were able to control me. So, peace, love, and happiness. God bless. Be safe. And voila, there I am. What are you doing? Oh, I need my mouse. Look what I got today. I met the guy. I don't know where it's at now, but they had a recruiter over at the college today. I got me a new water bottle. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Actually, a soda bottle, because that's what I put in it. Normally, soda. Not a water bottle. I put soda in it. Soda it is. All right. For the love of God, I am and will always be faithful to my Lord and Savior. 12:10-14. Peace. Be safe out there, okay? Crazy? No, but they wanna lie about where I'm at and what I'm doing all the time. And this is what I have to do in order for people to shut their freaking lying mouths. Okay? I'm not doing anything wrong. I showed them all my things. The only one I didn't show them, because it was so stuck under my jacket, was my Be a Buddy, Not a Bully one. Because I showed them, because I got a new one of these. Camden County Police Department. Camden County Police Department. I got this from my sociology and juvenile delinquency teacher. I got two of these last semester. Yep. I'm not into sociology, but it was a requirement course that we had to take for my criminal justice degree. Okay? So, no. Just because it's a requirement. Sociology, psychology, and sociology, juvenile delinquency. And there was a course requirements. I'm not in sociology. Just because I took it, it doesn't mean that I'm doing sociology. I should, but that's not my interest. So, I mean, I have a little bit of interest in sociology, but I have a lot of interest in the white collar and busting them. So, peace. For the love of God, thank you to all my brothers and sisters in Christ again. Truth be told, be honest out there, because otherwise you're going to get busted one way or another. Amen. Be safe. Thanks.